It's a straight arm pull down. So I'm going to first show it to you on the cable machine, if you have one, and if not, I'll show it to you with the regular weights. So you're going to use the rope. What you're going to do is a straight arm pull down, and then you're going to do face pull. So pull the weights down, and then pull them in toward your face. Now, if you don't have the machine, you can just use a regular weight. Bring the weight straight up, drive it in toward your stomach, and then back out, and then drive it in toward your face. So remember to pull back because you want to work that back.